What if Mrs. Borden dies first?
I was a trembling child, just 12 years old. Father married, had no wife. You were only four, so I kept score, my sweet little sister. She touched his face and she pulled him close, and then she whispered in his ear,
my troubles so reflected.
I look into your cold blue eyes.